try to sleep as much as you can and then you don't. Today, the first day, we arrived to look at logistics and of course draw as much as happens in the first day, which is usually very exciting, but somehow a little bit clumsy also. I'm really happy about the weather today. It's very gentle and gray, the preferred weather. I know that it's starting. I know that this is the big project happening. I know I have to be in my best.